She's a competitive. She wants to win this event.
The Bridgestone NHL Fastest Skater, featuring Kendall Coyne Schofield, Miro Heiskanen, Clayton Keller, Elias Pettersson, Cam Atkinson, Jack Eichel, Matthew Barzell, and two-time fastest skater Connor McDavid.
Sergei Fedorov was the first man to win the fastest skater event. Others who are current players who won it are Jonathan Drouin, Dylan Larkin, and Connor McDavid has won the last two. But this is the first time for Kendall Coyne Schofield. And this will be pretty close, if not faster, than what all these guys are going to skate tonight.
Oh, boy. Look at that stride. Talk about no fear around the corners.
Fantastic. And a terrific move by the National Hockey League as the players all stand and applaud at the benches to bring Kendall Coyne Schofield along with some other national team members here to participate in the All-Star Game and promote the women's game. And that lap just did an awful lot of promotion.
Did it ever, and it brought everybody to their feet. But the one thing I can't believe is just the fearlessness. I mean, she just was going full speed around the corner, the choppy strides. Look at the determination, and I bet it looked faster down there, Kevin, than it did up here. She went flying by.
And she was a little bit worried before. I talked to her down below, and she was a little bit nervous, but you're right. She attacked that course, and there's a lot of nervous guys right now that are about to compete.
Yeah, throwing the gauntlet.
She set the bar high.
I'll tell you what, Kevin, there were a lot of surprised eyes over on those benches. The players weren't here yesterday for the rehearsal, as we were, to see that lap. So we weren't really surprised at how fast she went.
They were jumping up on the bench, and they couldn't believe it, so we saw it firsthand yesterday.
Whoa! Miro Heiskanen went down on the corner. He is an absolutely terrific skater who floats on the ice, but that's an unfortunate slip, and he's checking an edge there to see what happened.
I blame the trainer there.
Yeah, hopefully it's just an edge. I mean, the one thing you never want to see is any kind of injury, and so often it's that tight turns, and he just toe-kicked a little bit there on the first one, and then was going so steep an angle that he couldn't control it, and that right leg went hard into the boards.
Good for him. Good for him to want to do it again. Miro Heiskanen is just 19, the third overall pick in the 2017 draft. Scott's with Kendall.
Yes, Kendall Schofield here. 14.34 is a spectacular time. What's it mean to you, and it's going to beat some of the players in this competition, what's it mean to have your time recorded amongst some of the best in the NHL?
Oh, it's an honor to be here, honor to compete alongside the men, and just awesome for the girls and women's hockey.
You know, you're constantly testing your limits of competition. I know you competed in American Ninja Warrior in June. In August, I think, in Chicago, you joined the Chicago Professional Summer Hockey League and played against Patrick Kane. What's your take on your career to this point?
You know, just follow my dreams, believe in myself, and I believe there's nothing women can't do that men can't do easily.
Fair point. Thanks for your time.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
So 13.91 for Miro Heiskanen on his second start. That's a pretty good time. And here's Clayton Keller from St. Louis representing the Arizona Coyotes. Clayton is small in stature, fleet of foot, and he burns around his final corner here with his right crossovers to the finish line.
Now, I think it's a bit of a disadvantage for a lefty to be going this way. I think you cross over naturally better on your forehand side.
That stick gets in the way, doesn't it?
Not making excuses for Keller right now. He was just slow, but...
Yeah, I noticed he took a little bigger route around. You know, sometimes you try to cut the corner so quickly, and you got to be worried. Look at how wide he went around both ends, and that takes a little bit of time off.
I'm concerned about the warm, and here we go. I think Pedersen's going to go the other way.
He's going to go the other way.
And that's maybe a smarter tactic here. But I didn't see guys warming up too much, so I don't know how much they're actually going to push it here.
Elias is deceptively fast. And picking up speed in the first corner.
Deception's his middle name, I think, isn't it?
And with everything that he does, he has been a game changer already in Vancouver in his first year and the leading candidate to to be Rookie of the Year in the National Hockey League at 14-5-2 in his first ever skill competition in All-Star game.
You just get a sense of just how smooth he is. And you know, the one thing, he does so many things with the puck, but he showed there he's got a really good ability to cut those edges. He's got the stick in the air, and he had a good speed in the straightaways there that I think helped him quite a bit.
And I mean, I don't mean to poke holes at his skating, but I think he's only going to get faster as he gets older and stronger and more explosive. The gym and the strength coach in Vancouver, they do some work with him. He'll be even more explosive.
Here's Columbus Blue Jacket Cam Atkinson. One of five brothers from Riverside in Greenwich, Connecticut. Won an NCAA scoring championship at Boston College, having a terrific season with the Blue Jackets. And here he comes to the finish line. And he's at 14-1-5. And moves into third.
Well, again, you see the difference just in the shorter players. A little bit of a short, choppy strides, just trying to make sure after watching Hiskinen fall in that first one. I think everyone's a little bit more cautious around those corners.
Well, he fell, but he's still got the fastest time in the competition so far in his restart. And here's Jack Eichel as we bring in Scott again.
Jim, thanks very much. We got Matt Barzal here. He's getting ready to go in fastest skater, but we want to show you a piece of video here, Matt. It's in the corner of the monitor. You can see it, I hope. A little flashback, and tell us what you think.
Oh, yeah. Didn't feel too good.
That's Kevin Bieksa.
Yeah.
Was that your welcome to the NHL moment?
Yeah, it kind of woke me up, actually. It was having a tough start, so